The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Eto. Sami. Lualua. Cavani. And a throw-in it's going to be. Cavani. Played towards the back post. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Over it comes. And he's clear his lines. Kong. Terrific block. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Cavani. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Win. What can he do from here? Not chasing the game, but now a corner. And firing it into the area. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And attempting the through ball. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And a strong tackle. James. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Oh, good save. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Played into the centre of the box. Can he find the net? And he did what he had to do defensively. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Very quick thinking there. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Not showing good defensive judgment. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Kong. Curry. Cavani. Crossed into the penalty area. Oh, off the post. Still alive. De Jong. So 20 minutes to go. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Alert defending. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes. High-class defending right on the goal line, but it can't get through. And a throw-in forthcoming. Possession changes hands, the interception there. and whipped into the box. Keeper getting the touch. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Couldn't keep it. Oh, a lovely ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Well, the ball lost here. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, the minutes are ticking away. Are they going to do it? Are they going to make certain of their presence in the division next season, Lee?
Well, yes, Derek, staying up will always have been their target. It certainly has been a major objective over recent weeks. Just finish the job off. That'll be the instructions from the coach.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, a good tackle. Curry. Strong play here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Possession lost. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Slipshod passing. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Raymond. Eto'o. Sami. Curry. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. What can he do from here? And that's an important intervention. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Poor attempt at a pass, really. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime, but it's especially sweet when it confirms your status in the division.
Well, Derek, if they'd have played like this all season, they wouldn't have had this relegation threat hanging over them as long as they have. Lots of work to be done in the off-season, but well done today. Safety at last.
Some things I like to say, they'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were my resident, and I'm beginning to think. Came from. I wish I was younger when I kissed your lips.
Can you make me stronger?
Welcome, everyone. Just the sort of weather we were hoping for here in Dortmund at the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's fair to say they've been way off the pace this season so far. A new game plan today, maybe. They need to do something to turn it around. They will be hoping that this is the day that relegation is put to bed for sure.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now, that's a well-timed pass and couldn't keep himself onside. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Walker. And options in the centre. With a textbook interception. That is how to apply the pressure. Wonderful block. So the corner played into the box and clears his lines. So a throw in here. Wallace. Angula. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And a goal kick given. Wilson. Wallace. Promising attack, this. Really nice ball. And that is how to block. Unable to keep the ball. Cavani. Curry. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And a bad pass it was. And crossed in there. Well, thumped clear. Chung. Safari. Well, great read there to intercept. Can he get them in front? Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
Well, Derek, the game is simple. Put the ball in at one end and keep it out at the other. They certainly can't do the latter. Terrible defending. They're in big trouble now.
Running with the ball confidently. Sammy.
Raymond. Kong. Cavani. Lewandowski. And a timely intervention. Lualua. Raymond. Being pressed and pressed high. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Pulls it back. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. But it can't get all the way through. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Could cross it in here. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. But he keeps going. Lewandowski. Cavani. Sami. Showing patience. Looking for the equaliser. Well, possibilities inside the box. And a poor ball. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not messing around with that clearance. Lewandowski. Curry.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, it doesn't matter whether you score after 26 passes or skip the midfield and hit it long. They all count the same, Derek. They were unable to deal with the initial ball and they've been punished.
Well, a second goal for them here. Wilson. Totti. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Oh, surely. And he's fired it against the post. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. No nonsense clearance. Poor pass. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. How about the cross? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. That is that for the first half here.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
favorite Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's a long sacrifice.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations, I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that real montage, turn like a katana.
Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gonna give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Never call me right back, cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I've forgotten, tell me how to live my life. What's a noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's a noble
destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know it's hard to swallow.
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here at the Zignale Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, Derek, I'm sure all members of the backroom staff have been looking at ways to improve from last season, where to make marginal gains in preparation and recovery, maybe. Fitness plays a big part at this level. Well, big part at any level, to be honest with you.
Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Free kick awarded then by the referee. Vestermann. Poon. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Oh, a lovely ball. Just couldn't capitalize there. Not a good pass. Cavani, Sami. It's a weighted pass. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Poon. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. Vestermann, and taken away. Useful looking ball, must be, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Curry. Can they convert? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. No nonsense clearance. And he read it well. And a throw in it's going to be. Well read to win possession back. So now, a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not getting a strong fist on the ball. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Vestermann. It needs an accurate cross. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. So a corner here. And firing it into the area. Will it be? And a goal! And you've got to say, it definitely took a deflection off the defender. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Curry, passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. You. Greensmith. What can he do from here? Well, they keep passing away, delivering it into the box, and cleared away. Teammate available. Can he give them the lead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Sami. Curry. Oh, big opportunity. opportunity. Wonderful block. What an important piece of defending. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Sammy. Nualua. And he takes it away. Eto. Raymond. Kong. Curry. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the danger clear. Vesterman. Sammy. Space and time for the cross. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Yes, the problem seems to be in that last challenge, he took a massive blow to his upper thigh. He's struggling at the moment, but hasn't asked to come off.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, nicely cut out. What can they do from here? Chance to play it in. Vesterman. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Yu. Very comfortable when in possession. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Vesterman. Good tackle. Lewandowski. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Sammy. Raymond. Lualua. Eto. Cavani. Sammy. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Still could be dangerous. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
And you need your defender to take charge. Robin. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Kong. Lewandowski. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And teammates to play it to. Well, it's one pass after another. Wonderful block. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. You, Greensmith. Robin. Vesterman. Real danger. In position. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And still danger here. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And played short. Read it well. Might go ahead. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. So there we have it. 2-1. Sammy. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Is it going to be? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Cavani. Sammy. Promising looking ball. Useful ball to the near post. Robin. Greensmith. Will he play it in? It's opening up for them. Chance here. Really digging in at the back. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Kong. Cavani. Plays it back. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And a throw-in forthcoming. Could play it in. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Only 10 minutes remaining here. An attack full of promise. It's a good looking ball in behind. Still alive. Just couldn't get it through. Player in the way again. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Taken short. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Cavani. 5 minutes remaining. And one thing is certain. No one is leaving because it's still close. This could be the equaliser, but no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
And there we are, Derek, you said it right at the end of the game. He's fluffed his lines, but the keeper takes great credit for that.
Losing possession.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession, it's been really impressive. And if you look at how they've played, they deserve another goal. And if they were to get one, that would surely put the game to bed.
and dispossessed.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
And forward they go, chasing the game. Kong. And cleared away. Chung. A sloppy pass. And there goes the final whistle. You've got...
And a warm welcome to the Signale Iduna Park. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, Derek, a long way to go in this campaign, we know that. But not a great start with a loss first time out. They will try and forget that, wipe it from the mind. It didn't happen. Press the reset button and get back on track.
Now he must favour the cross. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Eto'o. Sami, successfully cut out. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Oh, a perfectly timed pass, and he could cash in. That's a goal! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Seto. Carr. Kidd. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Poor attempt at a pass, really. Raymond. Sami. Kong. Lewandowski. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. And there to intervene. And options in the centre. It comes to absolutely nothing. What can he do from here? And the cross into the middle. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Lewandowski. Well, they need to get tighter. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Carr. Ho. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Lewandowski. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Ho. Kidd. On he goes. Dangerous looking attack. Vital interception. The danger was very real.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Kong. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ho. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh, a fine block. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And firing it into the area.
What a vital intervention. Well, punched away by the keeper. And crossed in there. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Using his physical strength to make... Can he get them level? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Ho. Pogba. Has eyes for goal! And good work to deny the chance. Now their hopes rise as they win a corner. Over it comes. Kidd. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Looks promising, this. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Kong. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Definitely look as though they want to make... Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And a poor ball.
The visitors have had total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Sammy, Raymond, Kong. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Eto. Zan. Lewandowski. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Kidd. And continues his run. Offside by a fraction. Eto'o.
Sammy. And snuffing out the danger. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. And they have possession again. Oh, nice ball. Could play it in. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
It must go in, surely. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Sammy. Eto. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. An alert intervention. Being pressed and pressed high. Kidd. Pogba. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Not a good pass. Kong. Sammy. Is it going to be? Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, and it's a lovely finish.